If she knows what to do, she can attack this arm. So that's why I hide here, okay? So one more time, here, here. But for now, we're not gonna go crazy, especially because you have two people in here. I want you to hold here. And you see how I spread my legs? Some people is more flexible. I like to be on the top of my foot like that. Some people like, she's not here today. Crystal, she likes to stay like that. People that saw like what's happening, like she keep a distance and you can have a good balance here. It's a little bit harder for this person because you have to climb, okay? So, you can hold the pants, the belt, but if you wanna open the guard, the lower you are, it's better because I keep my distance from her. So now you choose one knee and you're gonna put right on the middle, okay? Now I need you guys to walk around the side. See, as soon as I have this position, I can feel the healthy. Even if her leg is really strong, she starts to relax a little bit here. So look, my elbow's here. Then I'm gonna stretch this leg and start stretching. You can shake a little bit, your body should already open. As soon as she opens, see my hands are here? I don't wanna leave my hands deep here because otherwise put your knees together slowly. This can be an armbar, okay?